Puppy, are you awake?
I am now.
I can't sleep.
I can't sleep either.
Does Oliver have gas?
No.
Do I have gas?
No. Well, yeah, but that's not why I can't sleep.
Well, why can't you sleep?
I can't sleep because you can't sleep. Why can't you sleep? Is it the wedding?
Kind of.
Oh my God, are you having second thoughts?
No, it's nothing like that. Marrying you is the one thing I know I want to do for sure. It's just...
You don't know how you want to marry me?
Exactly.
I don't want a boring and traditional wedding either.
You don't?
No, I'd rather elope than get married in some stale hotel where our friends are walking around in monkey suits.
Uh-oh.
What?
My father called in his veto power. The whole wedding's black tie.
Black tie? Your father hates black tie. He hates getting dressed up in tuxedos.
The minute he found out that my mom was making him wear a tux, he said everybody's gotta wear a tux and be just as miserable as he is, so the wedding's black tie.
Oh boy. Well, forget about the black tie for right now. It's the hotel that's bothering me. I don't want to get married in a hotel. And your mom, she's already booked the Ritz-Carlton, the Peninsula, the Beverly Hills Hotel, the Four Seasons.
Yeah, my mom's got a lot of free time on her hands. Plus, she saw Charles and Diana's wedding one too many times.
What are we gonna do? I wonder what David and Dana want to do.
Yeah, that's a good question. I'm going to call them.
Ugh, David, get it. It's probably Carrie. He wants to tell you about the tacos. He just got a Jack in a Box.
Dan, I don't think so. Didn't you say Nicole just picked up a pair of Gucci shoes? I'm sure she wants to tell you all about them. Just get it, please. I'm clearing out my inbox.
Hello?
Dan, it's me. Did I wake you guys?
Ugh, no, we cannot sleep at all.
What are your hard drives not interfacing?
No, we're freaking out about the wedding. We just, we're dot-comming some ideas right now. We want to do something totally unique and different.
So do we, thank God. All right, do me a favor. Put me on speaker.
All right, hold on.
Who is it, Dan?
It's Jason and Chrissy.
What's up, dude?
What's up, dude? Let me ask you a question.
What's that?
Are your parents going to freak if we don't do something traditional?
I don't think so. Not nearly as much as yours, dude.
Yeah, dude, my parents are used to freaking after 30 years with me.
Besides, there's always Darren, and he was more the traditional type anyways.
Got a point there, dude.
All right, so here's the plan.
Get your folks on the phone and have them meet him at my parents' house right away. I think it's time for a sit-down.
You gotta be kidding. It's almost midnight.
Yeah.
Do it.
Bye.
Later. All right, they're gonna meet us at my parents' house. Okay.
It's 2 o'clock in the morning, Jace. This better be good.
The reason we gathered you here is because we need to discuss the wedding.
Oh my God, you're not getting married.
No, it's nothing like that.
We're still getting married, we're just not sure how we're getting married.
Why does this sound like something we don't want to hear?
We've decided to try something totally different.
Cool. Can we get married at the skate park?
This isn't going to be one of those bungee jumping weddings, is it?
No, Dad, I said we wanted to try something different.
We've come up with a couple ideas we want to pitch to you. Now picture this. We do the whole wedding on horseback. Horseback? Yeah, you're right. Forget the horses. Way too typical. I say we do the whole thing on ostriches. No. Water buffalo. Wait. How about?
Wait a minute. Rewind a second. That's a plastic horse.
Well, I'm kind of allergic to real horses.
Are you allergic to donkeys? The only jackass at this wedding will be you. Next thing you'll want us to do is have the wedding on camels. Oh my God, that's it.
Are you out of your mind?
You must be crazy.
Okay, okay. I know you guys will dig this one. There's this place I found.
Bright light city, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas. How I wish that there were more than 24 hours in the day. Even if there were 40 more, I wouldn't sleep a minute away. Oh, there's blackjack and poker and the roulette wheel, a fortune won and lost on every deal. All you need is a strong heart and a nerve of steel. Viva Las Vegas! Viva Las Vegas!
Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me true, all my dreams fulfill. For my darling, I love you, and I always will. Love me tender, love me long, take me to your heart. For it's there that I belong, and will never part.
Viva Las Vegas!
A Viva Las Vegas wedding.
That's totally tacky.
Next.
Okay, okay, I've got a much better idea. We just got this new place in Aspen. Why don't we put it to some good use?
Yeah, so cool, we're gonna freeze our asses off.
I've got one that's never been done. Why don't we do the whole wedding underwater?
David, what if the rabbi can't swim?
Dad, we've already thought of that.
You forgot one.
We did?
Yeah, the one flew over the cuckoo's nest wedding.
Ooh, what's that?
That's the one where you're all f***ing crazy.
Get the wedding planner on the phone.
I'm out of here.
Look, we haven't come up with the perfect idea yet, but we will. We just need a little more time.
Look, the wedding's June 19th. Someone's getting married on the 19th, so you better get it together before then.
Take care of it.
What happened to our kids?
Seems like just yesterday they were babies. Oh.
Jason and I actually met right over here at Sony Pictures, and it was an office romance. Months before we actually started hanging out, I had a dream about him, and since that day, I haven't stopped dreaming about him.
She has so many special qualities that just make me fall in love with her every day, over and over again. I love her very much.
So the first time I laid eyes on David, I was 10 and he was 16. And we were in Aspen, and he was staying with my family for a few days, and he was friendly with my brothers at the time. And, you know, I had a big crush on him, but I was a little sister.
This day is really special for me because I think it, in a lot of ways, it marks the beginning of what I know will be a beautiful life together with Dana. She just brings me so much happiness, and she and I really know how to enjoy each other's company and really just love to make each other laugh, love to make each other feel loved. You know, we're experts at holding each other and loving each other. And for that, Dana, I really thank you because you've really made me so happy, and I'm so looking forward to sharing the rest of my life together.
I've been dreaming about the wedding all night.
Me too.
Before I walk down the aisle.
Real nervous.
Are you?
Oh yeah.
God.
What's wrong?
45 minutes. Just stay by.
Calm down. 45 minutes. Calm down, Nick. Just relax. Jason just called. He's on his way over, and he's got the perfect idea for the wedding.
No. Viva Las Vegas was the perfect idea for a wedding. But I just thought of something. Do you think we have time to pull off an Austin Powers wedding? Think about how shagadelic that would be.
Where the hell is he?
He's right here, and he's got the idea of the century.
What is it?
It's so good, I can't even tell you guys.
Tell us.
All right, come here. What we're going to do is we're going to build the whole thing. Okay, huh? Forget the part under the hook. Okay, I'm see it. I'm going to pull my hook in. And then once we come in, she gets to the whole entire thing. That's what I'm talking about. What do you guys think?
I think it's perfect.
I think it's great.
Our parents are going to kill us.
Not going to have time to kill us, because guess what? Bang, we're getting married in 45 minutes. We got to go.
Hurry up.
Have you been practicing your vows?
Yeah, I'm all ready. I do. You guys can't come in.
You guys can't see us in our wedding dresses.
You're right. You look real tired. Dude, I'm beat. You ever have one of those nights where you dream so hard and you wake up and you're exhausted? It's the kind of night I had.
Yeah. You look great.
Okay.
You think we're gonna be able to pull this off?
I have no idea, dude, but we're gonna try.
Well, what else do we need?
Well, we need all our family and friends.
Yeah. Well, wait, check it out. They're all already here.
Oh my God, you guys are here. Okay, well, we got all our family and friends.
Well, then what?
Well, what we need to do is get our ass in position, because this thing's about to start. Wait, let me turn it over to the tech direct. Yo, tech direct, you here?
Wait. These are your I do's. This is your audio for I do.
I do.
And this is Mel's close up take 4 and action.
Horseback.
Horseback. Horseback. It's like horseback.
It's a combination.
Okay, wait.
That's the guy I'm holding my card.
The only jackass at this wedding is you. And me.
Right.
Wait, you threw me because you went right to
the
what happened to my reaction shot?
But, no, we already got
and action.
Water buffaloes. Or how about
rewind. We rind.
You just can't believe what you're hearing, all of you. He's talking and action.
This ostriches. Or water buffaloes. Ugh. Or how about
Wait a minute. Roll back.
Roll back.
Okay, ready and action.
Okay. Forget the camels. I've got a much better idea.
What, Dana?
I swear to God, I didn't do a thing.
Viva Las Vegas. Look, the wedding's June 19th. Someone's getting married on the 19th, so you better get it together before then.
What happened to our kids?
Seems like just yesterday they were babies. David was Phi Beta Kappa when he was 3.
Well, we're all out of ideas.
You forgot one.
We did?
Yeah, that's the one where the...
Say it again right away, okay. Ready?
All out of ideas.
Yeah, you forgot one.
We did?
Yeah, the one where the fluke coop.
Fluke coop? I don't know what that one is.
Do it again.
Come on, man.
I was so drunk. I was scared shitless. Cried like a little bitch. Cried